Good morning, respected principal, teachers, and my dear students of St. Mary's High School. I would like to wish everybody a very happy Independence Day. At the same time, I would like to thank Father Tejo for calling me and giving me an opportunity to be the guest of honor for today. So today, as we all know, we are celebrating 75 years of independence. The word independence or freedom, I think today we've taken it for granted, but we should not forget the sacrifices made by our freedom fighters and by our forefathers for our better today. So we need to be very cautious while we are exercising our rights, that is freedom of thought, freedom of speech, freedom of action. Especially today, social media and the net being so prominent, in a good way of course, because even the smallest of villages are having an access to the net. We are able to talk like this, you're able to see me on the video. And this is the first time I'm doing it, so I'm pretty excited also. But at the same time, there's so many other, you know, you have trolling, you insult people on social media, which is not to be done. And your children and you're growing up. So I really wanted to make this as a point to let you all know that you need to be a little sensitive to others. And you are going to be the citizens of tomorrow, the future of India. And you can show your patriotism in being a very conscious citizen. Your duties as a citizen and a fellow human being is, first thing, just be kind to others. India is a secular country. We need to respect each and every religion that exists with us. Your friends, your family, or you're going to meet a lot of people in your future. You just need to respect each and every religion. India has a very rich and varied heritage. We need to protect it. Right from the old buildings, without scribbling and writing your names and spoiling our monuments. Children, if you see someone do it also, kindly stop them and tell them you don't have to do it. They all have beautiful names and we do not want it to be seen, written it on the monuments. We don't need to see that there. And we need to save our ancient language at Sanskrit. Do you know in countries like Germany and in USA, they have an extra language in their curriculum which they teach Sanskrit, and they kind of respect so much our ancient language. I think we should also do more of those. The point is, the whole world right now is looking up at India because India has produced the best of doctors, the best of engineers, the best of all, and it has done us so proud today, even in the recent Olympics. I'm sure everybody must be either watching the television and, you know, in the papers. You read so much about them. I mean, I feel so proud as an Indian. And when you get to know about these participants, that they come from such simple and small families, I feel so nice that, you know, I feel so happy that India is giving us so much of opportunities for growth. So children, you need to dream big. You need to work hard and make it happen. Let us all together make a clean and a green India and make India proud. At the same time, during this COVID situation, I hope all of you are remaining safe and taking care of yourself, and be strong. Jai Hind.